Barkers Reservoir open today for on-water access, kayaks and canoes. In the next few months, we'll also be opening Malmesbury, Upper Coliban, Lauriston, Hepburn and Tullaroo. It's a great time to be fishing in Victoria.
I'm very excited that the first cab off the rank to be able to have kayaks and canoes and other craft out on the reservoir is here right in my electorate in Bendigo West. We already know with the release of the over 10,000 golden perch fingerlings just recently that people are very excited about fishing, and because of our target 1 million to get 1 million people engaged in recreational fishing, this gives people an opportunity to come to our region, to come to Harcourt, to come to Barkers Creek Res and get out there and do some fishing. Kayaking and canoeing has often been the preserve of older people, but I think that when you add fishing to that, and the opportunity to fish from a kayak or a canoe out in the middle of the res, that's a whole new dimension to fishing. So opening up these waterways was an election commitment, and we're really proud that we've been able to deliver it. It's a fantastic outcome for anglers right across Victoria.